Welcome to a little video showing you drag and drop in FileMaker. So here's a page with a few container fields and I have containers there, and when I try to drag them to the Finder, it doesn't work. Now I use a plugin function to allow file dragging. And when I use the containers now, I can drag to the Finder and to other applications.